and welcome to my video. Today I'll be doing a quick unboxing. I want to show you what I got from Fendi. I'm very excited about this because it's a ready-to-wear clothing item, and I don't really buy expensive clothes. As you know, I think I've mentioned it before, I usually buy my clothes from Zara or Rev Island, Topshop, COS. And I really hope you enjoy this video. If you do, make sure you share it, like it, and also let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And also subscribe if you want to see more videos, and if you're new to my channel, follow me on social media. I'm on Instagram and Snapchat. Everything will be listed down in the description box. I will be unboxing this huge Fendi bag. That's a little fluff from Yoshi. Okay, so this is the bag, Fendi bag. I can't wait to show you because I'm very excited. It came in this lovely dust bag, Fendi dust bag. Can you hear the tissue paper? So it has the Harrods sticker. I bought this one from Harrods. Before I open it, I will take the receipt so I can tell you how much it is. I know some of you will probably be interested. So I got a jumper, and it is £810. I'm not sure if it's focusing, but as I said, it is £810, and it's a Fendi jumper. This is my Fendi sweatshirt. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I remember the first time I saw this, I knew I'd eventually buy it. So this is how it looks like. It's a cropped sweatshirt. It's not very cropped, it's not too short. I tried it on with black high-waisted jeans, and I was wearing all black with my Isabel Marant sneakers, black Topshop high-waisted jeans, and I tried this one on at the boutique, and it actually looked amazing. I'll insert the picture so you can see. As you can see, it's black with like the letters are a different color, and they're real fur, and because it's real fur you can't really wash it. You can actually remove the letters. I don't know how to show you, but they're like, you can like stick it back to the sweater after you dry clean it. So yeah, because I was wondering, how do I clean this jumper, how do I wash it, and because I was afraid because of the fur letters. But yeah, you can like remove the letters and easily wash, like I think it's dry clean only, so yeah, that's how you do it. It has zips here. I don't know why they put the zips, it's just a detail, but yeah, it has the Fendi tuck here. And let me check the tags. Okay, I'll show you the tag. I think that's the serial number with the item description, so if you're interested, just screenshot that one, and yeah, if you're interested. Also, the letters are made of lump fur, And yeah, it's a dyed fur, dyed lump fur, made in Italy. I got mine in size 38, and there are some instructions on how to wash the jumper. But as I said, it's a dry clean only. That I really love this jumper, it's so me. I can't wait to wear it. But it's also very warm, so I don't think I'll be cold only wearing this at the moment. I know it's a bit cold here in England, but it's not too cold, so I'll be able to wear it now. As I said, I'll insert some pictures or maybe a short clip of how the sweatshirt looks on. And yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Let me know what you think and if you like my new jumper, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Got up in my tea.